Look, creation's groaning. Lost they hope and feel they always closed in. Last to cope with on the ropes, wish they was in the open. This broken world is so dim, our souls are searching, groping. But one with hope to hold us close and set goodness in motion. I remember growing up in Dallas, thought me and my close kin was molded straight out, folks was great, now I broke that paper floating. That boasting man just saying in my brain, I didn't know then that I went wrong and it can't just go right. Like a broke pen, my mind was blind and cloaked in. Then that foolishness departed, out as things an ocean. And we just trying to swim revolvers, can't nobody float in. We ain't got no boats and no fans, we need a hero to go in. Cause our solutions go in, education can't fix it. More notice leads to more sin. Medicine is temporary, government seems so thin. With all these weighty problems, it ain't shrinking, they just growing. Who's adequate to save us? How about he who knew no sin?
Like the GFIA rush to rescue me, took the cross in exchange for a throne to save me. You began to work and I know you'll finish and make all things right when you come back. Cause you're my hero. You already saved the day. Yes, you're my hero. And I know you're coming back for me.
Yeah, bad load of steps, bro. Adam sin, now we all dead, so we got a sentence on our head like death row. Everything is wrecked, all creation is a mess. So in the fullness of time, in steps the hero, no red cloak, he's Jesus. No flashing lights, glitz and glam, no cameras. Came to serve the needed folks and point them to the answer. You see him healing, feeding folks and telling them to stand. Our most basic need is to be ransomed by Jesus. First place, yeah, we separated in the worst ways. Even physically, people have the earthquakes. Separated socially, got murders in the worst rates. Even separated from ourselves, we in the worst state. Yeah, it's so major, but that's the reason that we need a savior. The root of every need is separation from creator. Jesus came humbly to restore us to our maker. And later he'll restore our lady made, bruh, he's Jesus.
Like a GFIA rush to rescue me, took the cross in exchange for a throne to save me. You began the work and I know you'll finish and make all things right when you come back. Cause you're my hero.
Snap, please, man. It's clear that his stand is missed. Cause the world is rampant with sinners and abandonment. Man is feeling stranded, feeling hopeless since his banishment. God is angry at the distortion and numberless management. Evil is at work, but don't be thinking he can't handle it. He promised he would do away with all of it, dismantle it. He's put up with this damage in his world, but he promised us that he'll destroy all his enemies and then he'll walk with us. New heaven, new earth, that's where all his sheep dwell. Jesus succeeded in every part of life that we failed. Died and death, we couldn't die. Paid a price with three nails. Began the work he promised, in the end we all would be well. Already beat his enemies and when his kingdom's realized, all those who oppose him will see Jesus through some real eyes. Deliverance is offered us, the hero he is urging us. Salvation is exclusive to his people who have turned to trust.
I give.